This morning, the Coast Guard is searching for a single-engine plane and its pilot that disappeared off the coast of Boca Raton. The Landcare 320 vanished from radar about 17 miles southeast of Boca Raton on Friday. Only one person was on board the plane, 87-year-old pilot Brendan Splatt. The Coast Guard is asking for anyone with information about the missing plane to call their command center.